streets is on fire and everything is ablaze. And the tears in the rain can't extinguish the pain. It's a strain on my mental, playing Wu-Tang instrumentals. Like, can it be so simple? Cops make it hard for you to protect your neck. Rest in peace, George Floyd, I had to disconnect. Couldn't stand to see that video. Reactions like, really though? Cowards with badges the same in every city though. So where you trying to go next? You really trying to progress? Worried about a protest when you should serve and protect. These crackers giving no flex, they trying to wipe us out. Our history was written, so they trying to white us out. They take from our culture, like, let me try this out. Then try to sell it back to us for the right amount. Niggas better get a grip, physically and mentally. Land of the free, but free was never meant for me.
We are oppressed. We are exploited. We are downtrodden. We are denied not only civil rights, but even human rights. So the only way we're going to get some of this oppression and exploitation away from us or aside from us is come together against the common enemy.
Avoid the questions that we think we know the answers to. Live with choices that we make, mistakes we can't undo. Outside the box, behind the line to serve like Sanford Shoe. Pray to inspire from my loyal fans to random views. We got a chance to do something substantial. Your work ain't got no worth if you got no gumption to stand for. Dismantling dysfunction, we've been a comfortable man. Knowing that blinking wrong just once could leave us slumped in a damn hole. Candles at the vigil, faces on a t-shirt. Before you draw conclusions, know the basis of the research. They wanna stay the confusion, displace us from the keywords. We ain't insured, no hammer to patella when we knee jerk. Reacting to the news the way they plan for us too. They got dispensaries but handcuff us for cannabis too. I'm a product of historically black campuses' moves to give a chance to disenfranchise youth to stand up and choose. Yeah.
First, you tell us that it is manly to keep your word. Right? If you are a man, you keep your word. And now all of the black people in this country are demanding, and even the black people in the whole world are demanding, is that you keep your word. You told us we were free. Well, then show us that we're free.
I'm taking over your TV, flooding with positivity. Meditating the streets, the crackers is riding with him. Revolution is here, we polluting your ears. We've been searching for retribution, the solution is near. Voices are getting heard, cries from the barrel's bottom. We ain't crabbing no more, we calling our ways about them. Never doubted my people, only confused with traumas passed down from our fathers through the wounds of our mamas. The curse is broken, I'm hoping you understand. We ain't begging no more, we standing tall with our demands in hand. Yeah, shouting loud from the mountaintops with fat sacks of the cabbage. Can you imagine how loud it got? Yeah, and your president's a laughingstock. Haven't got the time to climb it. Lost his mind and he must not have the time to find it. We change climates when we preach the heat.
Global warming is secrecy.